Ark.
Salvation first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
Osmani Morrison, the news be Ibrahim.
Messenger Morrison is coming your way with this news.
Sumako Morrison, ekwanya jojo adekogbo anao.
Uwa me audio about the second beast, Anna.
Do you have my audio about the second beast?
Me dear ma bia benyebe audio, eike me wa eme ponucho second beast, ewa, ela siwa.
Efa sene opesa o mani mpenye na edane robot leave as electronic or gadget.
About the fact that it wants everyone to be like a robot and even live as gadget or live by gadgets.
Eleke oglobe ya wo mi akata be mi anya robot e mi akata mi awo de kalu nu de kaya.
Do you remember an hour kai asamo amede ba bonten efa electronical world and also say technology world? Yeah.
Do you remember my audio about technological world or
electronical
world?
E don kunye penya njo eke megbrocho eleke amwa akobe susu akowonu alo eleke nyajojore ava.
Mensaka letter bi na mede letter no e ba besendo ema washe anaso se me share in a way I met me aya once ba ka letter no na we ready.
I've just received a letter and I want to forward the letter to you, or I'm just going to interpret it so that you understand or know how to get this letter.
Nyasika agbala ne e agbala ke nyasika madimonu de akwedu da obe na po aloma dimonu de agba emenye okata adoda mi miase
won kwaje eya medadwere.
Your salvation is what I worry about.
Your salvation is my burden. Your salvation is my everything.
Unkwaje eye medadwene, unkwaje eye me bibia.
Ope dede popo enye na ne kema buna tama chon eyi okata yi.
Enunti dede bia me ka kira wo se dowo kra se onimpedia.
That is why I always tell you to love your soul more than your body.
Eta esi e megbona ben lo wonu bo wu unto unti gbanle.
Orofo manyame aka kire mu nyina abem enti siesie wo for rapture.
Beloved, whatever God has said has come to pass, and so I want you to prepare for rapture.
No vinyo lo to nu yo kata moto jinye egbula okata evame. Eta jagbana jado kuwe de hike mepenu wuji.
Mebe. Kachira mo se second beast no eba ma chip implantation e o hoda da no ya baba ya no by force na ene mensa kan ho letter.
I came out to tell you that the second beast was going to enforce the implantation of chips, and I have a letter to attest it, so I'm going to share it.
Me va go to va gba na mbe ma didiwa mia second beast came and up mona all of a bag akọ chip we dey cover akọ dem ya pe lame e kemi an ozozom e nu ikeme gbona ever meta ma didiwa ma fun cho na mi
me ba bonte e ba ka kire bo se Jesus say oba enemanimia na ade biara e baba e be ye force ye be shed impa dendenden no enimpa enhu se erinche bia Jesus obepie na ni onyamu.
I came out to tell you that Jesus Christ was coming very soon, and that whatever was being enforced on people meant that Jesus Christ was coming soon.
Me va go ta va gbona me ma didi me fe to Yesu Kristo ava e nya te pe e me gbona ba nu si enu ike wa ziji wa lo wa na of force wo be na wa na nya me mo pe babala egogo
wo a won ko ye Ghana card bo modern se on second audio we ya. You will rush for Ghana card.
For those of you who haven't done your card, which is the Ghana card yet, make sure that when you receive this audio, you rush and go and do it.
I want me come about Ghana card wa. Nenyebe elon konye sa lo recording ya dogbo wa. Jagba na sudu na wakama na vawa Ghana card ya.
Wa won ye bia wa Ghana card to Americana kwa ya wa Ghana card. E san se sa wa ye ne e chemwa. Obe bre pa ansa na weti miaye.
if you haven't done your Ghana card, I want you to rush to go and have it done, because if you don't do it till the deadline, it will be very difficult for you to do it again.
And when may come our Ghana card wa mele kuku de na baje agba na sidwin e na bawe ela bana me bawe na ye be enu vaya assess na papi atowe
me ba bonte ba ka kire mo amwa ma no ne nyina ase se wo hwe na obetimi abetodan e wo Ghana ha se wo hwe na obetimi de adwuma bi aba Ghana ha e be bo ama wonsa ko wa no a mo nyina mo ntumir kamra.
I came out to tell those of us residing outside this country that if you could come down here and buy a house for yourself, please come and do so. Or if you could establish any business here, you should just come and do so.
Me va gota me va gbona be mi ame yo katana ye vudu koma mi jagbana ye be e khoe atop lo dope atodo wa jagbana vana vado dope eleke ye katana aponu viere viere anodudu e atamele gbona mi.
Na erenche enema ebe koso ewo amanone no obiri ntumi mfa plane se oba ne krom ntumi mfa plane se wo ko babia wo firi kotena ho wo bra wonje chip no ewo wonsamu ye
meva gota e meva gona me miame yo katara ye vudu kama mi jagba kaba ne mi afa mi afa mi adedu kama alo country ke na chua na va kakemenye nenema wa wajagba azimi aji aluwa force mi chipi ya manu pomulea wakwe dena manami afi ade mwona mibe miyava miyade dukome.
Sa wansaka saa letewe ya eba buwa mwohu se ye babe fosu ni mpenyi na asu ubiya nkone ya mfa chipu na nsheni ni mpeduye mu. Sa wa nkone ya mfa nshewu ni mpeduye mua untu mi mfa play ni se oba ukuru anase ufiri hanum ako amai naso. Ahadi obetimi efiri kudu amai naso. Nemu udua ansa ni yabama wefiri airport uwe ure kurumu no. Na yese chip nibi ya diasha wongo.
If you get this letter, you realize that very soon they are going to enforce the placement of chip or implantation of chips into your skin, and that it was going to be difficult for you to travel outside where you are to your country if you do not have it. But rather, it is going to be easy for you to leave your country to visit any other country. But when you get to the airport, they will make sure that they implant into your skin the chip.
Me vava gota vagbana mbe mi ame yoke dimenu yo zomo nebe a zomo le tepe aide dububuma nebe e zomo vado airporta e wajagba a force alo wazijiwo ako chipi yamele nupomuna ako denla menao afi agere duko ekeme yela ayi kakene yebe e chone tepe ma egbona oma ato agere jota akpasa senu onyegbona bole chipi agere ako denla omege
adofonom sa electronics card ne microchip a ebe nyina no ni nyina no is in connection and is in line with the 666 na enche maba ba chire momoyi.
All these microchips and all these electronical cards are in connection with the 666, and very soon I will come out and bring you the details into the teachings.
Card ye opele nui e chip ye ope nui ya pumela. Enya e okatanya abosa ope doona. E ma jidua ma va abade okata menami.
Eninti mame pese wo ye nyinane se. Se wo do wakra en kwa jidia. Asem biara ubeti se osumeni Morrison edi ababo nteno. Bo modema wadofunu mwenyina ensa enkebi.
And so what I want you to do is, if only you love salvation for your soul, is to make sure that whatever audio or message you get from Osmar from Morrison, you share with others as well.
Ken yasien ke magba lo nipe odio de sare ke makododa jagba na mane kono kono kropo meto no wase enu awodo chun
o pese wo hu de ebe si wi ase nyina. But more than so, be subscribe or smartphone Morrison. Ewo YouTube. Na wa click bell no so YouTube. And I say, call like me page. Ewo Facebook. Na follow me. Na debia dano. Se me de biribi to ha. Wan se timiaka. God bless you.
Do you want to know all that is going to unfold in this world? Then I want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel Osumafo Morrison, and click on the black bell, and then follow me on Facebook as well, and you have all my messages.
Clip jinny per message they see at the Ella YouTube. Jagbana guide Facebook, huh? Nenemona for small for Morrissey. New VMA, Ella Tepema, ne clip jukwa. Yabe audio videos, Nusian Letepema, ask me a phone call.
Yeah, WhatsApp me or call me on 0247701364. God bless you.
And WhatsApp or call on 0247701364. God bless you.
Nami Hossap Alona, Yomi Mapa Moka for Jesse G. N. 0247701364.